It's a shame you won't be alive to see it happen. have witnessed horrors that would put your darkest nightmares to shame. But I have never seen anything as terrifying as this! Gah, an angry gnomish inventor?
Finally free from that cursed mage trap! Such a...
Hey there! I was just enjoying a relaxing vacation on the beach when a chilling sense of dread washed over me. Just what are you up to, I wonder?
Wait! I recognize that voice.
Oh, Buttons, what have you done? Hurry, get her back in the cell!
Milhouse! You're next! Are you ready to explode?
Quick, disarm her squirrel bombs before they blow! Scrap those pesky rocket chickens! They're going to fire! Now, make fun of her hair. It won't help, but it'll make her really mad!
Why you? No one insults my hair! No one!
Oh boy! You really did it!
I know it was you, Milhouse!
Uh-oh! Listen, Millie, I can explain.
Don't Millie me, Milhouse Jeremis Manastorm! I'm coming for you!
That's not even my middle name! Thanks a lot. You have no idea what you unleashed upon the world today. On a completely unrelated note, I, have to go take care of something.
is useless against this faceless one. With a mere whisper, it can drive a mortal mind to madness.
Fuck York, rest out of the sack. York, no!
Enough! These prisoners are useless. As the old saying goes, if you want to destroy a floating city the right way, you have to do it yourself. Such insolence! We will make your death terrible, and your suffering long!
Beware.
Our hatred knows no bounds!
Beware.
Our hatred knows no bounds!
Not enough, Nana. Still recharging. Have a bad day.
the light guide your way.
The shadows guide me!
May the light guide
me. The shadows guide me.
May the light
guide me. The shadows guide me.
May the light
guide me. The shadows guide me.
May the light guide
me. The shadows guide me.
listening.
Welcome, welcome.
You need something? Well met.
We will persevere.
Thank you.